Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Dutch Cube Day 2022 puzzle. And actually, this is one big one, and together with Peter Knoppers, we made 100 small ones, and these will be given as a gift to participants of Dutch Cube Day 2022. So let me demonstrate with the big one. The canonical puzzle is where you have to close the lid, but the puzzle comes also with some other challenges. So as you can see, these are Soma pieces, and at the bottom there is a challenge sheet. So let's start with the one of which the solution is provided. The goal is to have the cubies that stick out to be two in a row and then one diagonal. And so let's try and solve that. It's very easy when you have the solution at hand. And there we are, we have solved this challenge. So here you see the two pieces that stick out and the diagonal which matches that pattern. So there are more challenges on the next page. For instance, three in a row diagonal or straight or stretched out or in a zigzag pattern or other. So these are a lot of fun challenges. And as mentioned, the canonical challenge is to put on the lid. So let me take out the pieces again. And for putting on the lid, let's just try randomly two here, one there, and some piece here. And of course, even though I can close the lid, there is still one piece missing. So this is obviously not the solution of the puzzle. And this is also exactly what my question is about. So do you think that you can solve this puzzle without having a physical sample of it? Thank you for watching.